So Patty was detained for the vast majority of when we were working with her. And so we had to work extensively at times with the detention center and with translators to coordinate a lot of things. I didn't realize how difficult it would be to simply talk to my client at times. I want to advocate on her behalf. I want to console her and work with her. And it was way more difficult than I imagined. We were able to. She's incredible. We had a great client, but I didn't necessarily expect that procedural obstacle. It worked anyways, but I think it just goes to show how badly, asylees need fervent advocates, people who will go that extra mile.